Northern Idaho's Priest Lake region. An isolated expanse of timberlands that caught the eye of a youthful Helen Barham as she toured the Northwest with a theater troupe. Years later, Helen Barham returned to Idaho as Nell Shipman. Nell Shipman, silent film director, writer, and star, came to Idaho searching for authentic wilderness film locations. She found them in abundance. Nell established her own production company in some of the Northwest's snowiest terrain to make films about her favorite subjects, nature and animals. She envisioned a dozen little dramas to be filmed at Lionhead Lodge, her film studio at Priest Lake. Four of these two-reelers were completed, but only two of them are known to survive. Always the hero, Nell usually saved the day with assistance from her various animal actors and would show her concern for the environment. Now, some 70 years later, Nell Shipman's films are being celebrated throughout the world, and even now, the creative spirit that Nell Shipman brought to her work and to Idaho so many years ago is being celebrated in these awards.